A campaign to promote eating, drinking, and buying locally in BC has officially kicked off.
Farmers wanted it back, consumers wanted it back, retailers wanted it back, and so we decided in our election platform that we would relaunch it. And so today is the launch of Buy BC, and it's very exciting. It's a partnership between the restaurant industry and local farmers, and obviously the wine industry, because we're here in Kelowna.
We're proud to eat them, and we hope to transfer that sort of knowledge base to people at home when you go to the grocery store. And this government's brought back Buy BC, which is what they had several years ago, which makes a whole lot of sense because it's simple and you understand it. And so this program is Buy BC, Eat and Drink Local. It makes a lot of sense.
The Minister of Agriculture said she is taking a three-prong approach to building opportunities and sales for BC food producers.
Grow BC means supporting farmers and protecting the land base that grows our food. Feed BC is a procurement contract with the hospital systems that encourages up to 30% of grown and processed food being moved through those hospital systems. And then the Buy BC to market to our consumers. So the money that's spent in local economies on agricultural products stays in those communities. There's a multiplier effect that happens. So we truly believe that agriculture has the power to unlock prosperity in every community across the province. The possibilities are endless.
Now social media will be used to help promote this campaign across the province. For Castanet News, I'm Elena Kelly in Kelowna.
Get Castanet's mobile app, available now on iTunes and Google Play.